Here comes the man.
The WWE Universe on its feet for Becky Lynch.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Undisputed Women's World Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
From underdog to the top of the food chain,
Becky Lynch is ready for a fight and ready to put everyone on notice.
It is amazing in such a short period of time, Becky Lynch has become one of the most popular superstars in WWE.
From San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
Jax has ruled the women's division since day one.
She's held singles and tag team titles here in WWE and still wants more.
Now we're talking.
Nia Jax straight up runs things in the women's division.
Going to impose her will on anyone in that ring tonight. It's boss time.
The standard, the blueprint, one of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division, period.
From Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Myron, it's always a treat to see Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has her own swag, she's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of a refrigerator.
Arguably the best competitor in the women's division in WWE.
A force to be reckoned with in the women's division.
From Ayrshire, Scotland, to try.
A world-traveled veteran of the game with over a decade and a half of experience.
Yeah, Doudrop has won titles all over the world, and she is certainly looking to replicate that success here in the WWE.
Doudrop possesses amazing power and surprisingly underrated agility.
And in a short time, Doudrop has proven to be a main event caliber competitor with a great future in store. The challenger looks focused at the task at hand. She is determined to end the champion's reign tonight.
It's the Queen of Spades!
From Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler!
A women's MMA pioneer. In fact, Shayna Baszler finished most of her matches by submission.
And those skills have translated to WWE Women's Division dominance.
All right, that's it.
Yeah. Go for it.
She holds the record for most women's Royal Rumble eliminations and women's Elimination Chamber eliminations.
It doesn't matter if she has one opponent or 29. In the ring or in a chamber, Shayna Baszler is always ready to fight. When the mouth guard goes in, the lights go out for her opponent.
A once-in-a-lifetime talent, here comes Chyna.
From Redondo Beach, California, the Night Wonder of the World, Chyna!
If you follow the career of Chyna, you've seen on many occasions she's been a very powerful ally to some.
Yeah, but more often than not, Chyna is a very dangerous enemy. I'm excited for the upcoming display of athleticism we're going to get from Chyna.
Yeah, how about the truly unmatched strength of Chyna? Chyna's opponent is going to have her hands full.
Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
From Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Every time you see Sonya Deville step in the ring, she improves a little bit more. She's a little bit faster, a little bit tougher. The sky is the limit for this lady.
Sonya Deville, she's made history, milestone. She competed in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match, Elimination Chamber match, even the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's Playground.
And introducing the champion from Columbus, Ohio, she's the WWE Undisputed Women's World Champion, Alexa Bliss.
It sounds ridiculous, guys, but Alexa Bliss is seemingly invulnerable since she embraced the darkness. And she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that Lily doll.
The same Lily doll that's right underneath your chair, Saxton.
What? Are you serious right now? You scared me, Corey.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself. And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So many superstars, but only one win.
Oh, wow. Oh, good. Back. Perfect kick. Step kick.
right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Attack to the midsection. Reversal. Can they go to the attack? Alexa Bliss in position. Scoop slam, making it look easy.
This could get wild.
Double flapjack. Oh, my. She'll take things into the ring.
With the reversal. Power slam. She had it scattered. Outside the ring, it seems.
Oh, what a
rapid-fire punches. Here we go! Yokozuka cover! Turning the table!
Shayna Baszler's got her cover whenever she wants it!
And down! 16! This one's over! This one's over!
This will win the match. He's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, look at this corner. Look at this! Fighting her way out! How did she break that hole?
Spectacular!
Return fire from the bell.
Turning towards ending things.
Back into the ring.
Endless blows.
What's she gonna do to Baszler? With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Counters with an attack on Chyna.
That shoulder targeted there.
And she turns it around.
Well set.
But champions need to finish the job.
Oh, loving blow.
About to fade across the ring.
That ain't right. Where is she finding the strength? This is unreal.
Snap suit.
Military press! Ooh.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Challenger survived that.
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough. Counters with an attack on China. Ooh, she responds to the counter.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, man.
Nice takedown. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Loops on coming.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
She flips it back on her. Oh, what a kick. Flashback.
Bam.
Oh, God. Lynch looking to destroy the arm. She's taking things to ringside.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And set him up. Outside.
This could be good.
Oh, this could be it. Cover for the win.
Two. And Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
You go up, you have to come down.
China out of harm's way. Nice neck breaker.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
China with a military press. Look at the power.
Just disturbing power.
Ooh.
Set it up. Neck breaker.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Shayna looking to loosen the grip of her opponent.
Tough night so far for Shayna Baszler.
Returning to the ring now.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
She's trying one more time.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
DDT.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Yeah.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
DeVille was ready there.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
That applies on it.
Somehow she has Baszler right where she wants her.
The target's been acquired once more.
About history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, where we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.